We got another Don't React challenge. Where my 80s babies at?
Your hand out in front of your child to see what they do.
I always love you. How I do.
Hey, I'm going to show you okay. How to make people uncomfortable.
All
part
right,
three.
Let's do this. No, no, no. Cereal goes bad. No, no, no. That's just wrong. It's wrong. Why did you not leave it in there? What are you doing to the lid? Gosh, why? No. Okay, the ketchup goes to the side of the plate. No, 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 no.
I went to try this filter. This is bad.
Do I?
This is a horrible filter. Hold on, let me. Okay, I'm evened out. Oh gosh, I look cross-eyed. Wait. I look cross.
Good morning, everybody. I am at the county's office right now, and happy National, the day after Chamber Day. Yes, even though I'm in some chambers, it is the day after Elimination Chamber. I am trying to get a copy of my birth certificate that we can't find so that I can try to get my passport. Yes.
How to spell Tuolumne.
Okay, so that was super easy. I got a copy of my birth record. Now I'm gonna go see about getting a passport or what I gotta do to get a passport. How do you spell Tuolumne? That was so weird. Okay, wow. So it's $170. So I have my birth certificate. I have my driver's license, but I have to go spend $15. At CVS or pack and copy, one of those postal places, to get a passport photo. I don't know why. Well, either way, I gotta do that, and then I have to bring a checkbook. Maybe they only accept checks. And then they said it could take 10 to 12 weeks right now. What are people doing that it's gonna take that long? Or I could pay an extra $70 and get it in 6 weeks. Why would I want to do that? An extra 70. Are you kidding me right now? And you wonder why people want to leave California. But I can't believe how quickly I got this done. But now, so that way I can get back to work. So yeah, I'm happy. But either way, I want to be able to use this for the real ID. Those of you who live in the United States know that you won't be able to fly. You won't be able to do nothing with either out A, your passport, or your real ID. Mel's already got a passport. Hopefully right now, Kayden doesn't need one. So at least I got the first steps to do that.
I just cannot believe how quickly I got all that done. But I definitely got to get back to work. Man, that was quick.
Good afternoon, everybody. I just got off work. And happy National Peanut Butter Day. Yes. And in honor of that, I might as well eat me one of these. Is it peanut butter? No. But I'm honoring Peanut Butter Day. This is actually a raspberry something something from Costco. Not a paid sponsor, but it doesn't matter. Because they're amazing. So I'm here getting some kerosene. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to vlog it or not with how many hands I need, but we'll see.
So this is the third time I have tried this. And I don't know if you can see, but it actually is working now. Third time's a charm. But, so it's contactless, which means I don't have to go inside and pay the lady or anything like that. But I do risk spilling it all. Oh, like I just did. See all that? Doggone it. All right. My buddy at work, who's probably going out to North Carolina with us, went to Costco, got some of that, gave me half of it. And I was so mad at him for doing that nonsense. And he texted me yesterday and said, hey, I'm down here, you want it? This is how much the little case is. And I said, does a dog pee in the ocean? Does a dog pee in the ocean? Does a dog pee in the ocean?
Does a dog pee in the ocean?
And he says, okay, I'll get it. Whatever that meant. We got Monday Night Raw tonight. Even though it'll be too late, I hope you guys are gonna be there for it. And I'm out! I am here with my beautiful wife, and what are we doing today? None other than testing the fiery, fierce cinnamon hot tamale peeps. That's right.
I don't like
peeps.
Be
one of our peeps.
I don't like peeps.
So, she's gonna grab one. I'm gonna grab a couple. And here, yeah, look at that. Here we go. Uh-oh, got a hair in there. Got hair! There you go. I don't even taste nothing. Do you taste anything? I don't taste nothing yet.
I don't want nothing to do. It's so gross.
I don't taste nothing besides sugar. What's the tamale?
There is no taste of tamale. I'm severely disappointed. I was thinking it was going to be hot tamale and there's no cinnamon at all. Just sugar. Fail.
Well, good morning, everybody. It is a crisp 38 degrees. It is about 5:30 in the morning. I'm getting me some wata 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 wally. Filling that old good stuff up. But hey, I wanted to say this early, happy National Anthem Day. Yes, it is the day where the national anthem was created, at least in America. March, yes, it was. So it's a beautiful day. I'm tired. I made two things of coffee instead of one. And let's get this started.
It's a Saturday morning and I got to sleep in. Oh, it was so nice. At least until 8 o'clock this morning, I was able to sleep in. But I did take a allergy pill last night because, which knocked me out, but because I had severe allergies, you can kind of see the dark circle. My whole right side got all puffy. And if there's mold floating around in the air and the atmosphere, that's probably what it is. Welcome to spring. Almost like hay fever, but I didn't have a fever or anything, but definitely had sinus infection last night. It's gone today. I feel great. I don't feel bad. I just have like really watery eyes and a little bit of a runny nose. Right now I'm good, but the allergy pill did work. So I'm still kind of puffy though. Anyway, I'm in the middle of editing my photos and my power went out. It went out about 3:30 in the morning last night and I woke up because you know how you're used to that white noise and there was no white noise. and it woke me up. Like, the power going out woke me up. And I was like, oh my gosh, it's so dark in here. I can't see a thing. And I decided not to get up out of bed to check it. And I kind of was dozing in and out for like 10 minutes. And then it finally came back on. I'm like, all right, good, good. And, but then it just went out and it's 11 o'clock in the morning. So don't know what's happening and why the power keeps going out. There's no like big storm or anything. We got a little bit of sprinkle rain and stuff, but not sure what's happening. And I'm in the middle of editing photos and my computer battery's about to die. And I've got to get these photos to my client. So that's great. So I may have to take my computer into my car. I do have like a car AC adapter connection. We'll see what happens. I hope it comes back on though. Anyway, so good morning. I got my 2 times caffeine I already drank. Guess I'm gonna have to make some more.
Good morning, Kayden.
Good morning.
What are you doing? What are you doing over there?
Laying because the power's out.
I know. Bored. Bored in the house. I'm in the house bored. Yeah. So I guess maybe you'll have to go to this. I don't know if the stores or powers are out too, but I was thinking going to the store and getting some things, but you know, they might shut down if the power's out too. The freak, it's the end of the world. We need power. It's crazy how much we depend on power, right, Kayden? We need electricity.
Can anybody guess what that is? So, I wanted to try one of the greatest nutrients ever.
I happen to disagree, but okay. Your shirt is filthy dirty.
My
what
shirt
the
is
heck?
Filthy. My hair is filthy.
That my house is filthy. Pay no attention.
I did this, not Mel.
I know. Ronnie did it. It's going to be absolutely disgusting.
So, I'm going to eat a piece. You grab a piece. Tell me what you think.
All right.
Okay. There's a lot of salt on it. Is there hair in it? That's not my hair.
No, no, that's not your hair.
I mean, I guess
somebody
you could call
else,
it,
somebody else by you wants a piece.
I guess you could call it chicken liver. You call it chicken tri-tip?
That's
chicken.
All right.
It's all right. But it's very, one more piece. It's very packed with nutrients. My mom used to cook this when I was younger. And you're only supposed to eat it maybe once a month, depending on how much you eat.
Was that second bite gross?
No, it wasn't.
It's no, right. It wasn't.
Okay. Look at that face. Like, ooh, what do I do? What do I do for it? I want a snack. I want a snack. Right, I want a snack. What do I do? Are you going to make me speak? Or are you going to make me sit?
It's not that great, but it's good enough.
I need to eat lunch.
Okay, go eat. Can't microwave anything. Yeah. You can make a cheese sandwich.
Oh, that's a good idea. But you have to wait.
Okay, so come help me real quick.
Well, yeah, we have to hook up the generator. The power came back on. I was too tired to cook. I turned on the oven, and then somebody said they ordered from a Mexican restaurant, and I said, ooh, I want Mexican. I want shrimp tacos. So Ronnie went through this whole mess and trying to find the restaurant. We couldn't find the restaurant for some reason, and but he eventually got it and came home. Look, my eyes are still puffy and swollen. Anyway, I'm looking at myself. With all that being said, our power is back on. I am live on Twitch, and I got me some shrimp tacos with pico de gallo and avocado and guacamole. I won't be eating the rice, so Ronnie can have it or Kayden, but this looks so delish. Look at that mess. I don't like corn tortillas, but however, I will eat it. They didn't even ask me what kind of tortillas I want, maybe because it doesn't come with flour tortillas. I'm going to have to learn how to make some of this because I want to try to make my own shrimp tacos. That will be delicious. I'll probably make better shrimp tacos in this restaurant, just saying.
What is that?
What is this? This is guacamole. You can have some. Okay. Today has just been a lazy day, nothing but laziness. I did clean a little bit around here because there was nothing else to do. I couldn't even get on the internet. However, I'm going to enjoy dinner and kind of enjoy being live and whatnot and just shoot up some aliens. You can follow me at Hopeful Nation on Twitch. It's free to follow. I appreciate everybody that already follows. It's been absolutely wonderful and so much fun. You could see me lose my cool on Twitch and start screaming at the screen. That's fun too. So yes, gaming is fun. I really enjoy it. So
I hope you get a little start over. I hope you guys are enjoying our vlogs. Ew, my camera is very... Hold on.
That's a little bit better. I don't know.
I hope you guys are enjoying our vlogs. If you do, thumbs up. Also, leave a comment and let us know if you are new to the channel. And we would love to say hi to you. We have a ton of vlogs coming up. I know it's been lack thereof, and I keep apologizing for that. But we have a ton of vlogs coming up. We've got some tips and tricks, and we've got some packing and what's in my suitcase, what I'm taking to North Carolina. We got some challenges coming up, so make sure you press the red subscribe button. We also have Drag Shadow merch. You can click on the links down below and find the Drag Shadow merch. We also have Hopeful merch. You could check that out as well. And we've got a lot of things going on TikTok, Twitch. You saw it all on today's vlog, but I hope to see you guys more and more coming around and saying hi, because that's how I built my YouTube relationships in the first place, is that when I would start recognizing people as they commented. Yeah, what is your favorite place to visit where you live? Is there a favorite place that you really like to go out and visit? Is there a park? Is there a... a forest or a mountain or something? Leave it in the comments below when you get to the end of this vlog. Let me know what your favorite place to visit is, and that you that's where you find your peace, your calm, your serenity, your just rejuvenation type of thing. Mine is the beach, and I can't wait to get to the beach on the Atlantic, the East Coast, and trying to go try it out. I've never been to the East Coast ever, so it'll be my first time, as well as all of our first times. And so I'm excited about that. So make sure you press subscribe and get to know us. And I hope you guys do. I want to get to know you guys too. So also leave something interesting that you may think that we don't know anything about that you don't mind sharing with us as well. So we'll see you guys all for another vlog. We got a lot coming. Love and hugs. Ciao. Bye.